You got something interesting. Guy just had it running. It's a V8 tractor. Flatty.
And I have seen a tractor with a V8 in it that had four pipes coming up each side. Up at Rough and Tumble, they always have one. Comes right off and straight up.
I like this. I did
everything but paint the wreck.
There's another one. Here's another Ford converter. Flathead conversion. Call that a funky Ford conversion. I think this one up here is an awesome Henry conversion.
You go on the hat.
We just finished this one.
Well, yeah. you can get aftermarket rims up to 13 inches. 10 inch, 11 inch, 12, 13.
You guys gonna
start up with you. Slick.
And that's an awesome Henry, you said?
Awesome Henry.
Awesome Henry. Got the right name, that's for sure. Very cool. Here's something else for you tractor guys. This is something I've never seen before. Cast aluminum hood on this bitch. Let's see what it says so you guys can read it. Cast aluminum hood. Cast aluminum dash. Or just aluminum dash. Too much gray though. Well, that's interesting. A little shifter. A little shifter ball. Pretty cool. 1939 9N.